just checking in, YouTubers, letting you know how everything is doing. Hello, that's what's popping. That's them beans boiling good. All right now. Let me turn that light on so you guys can see this crock pot. It's cooking slow, but it's getting there. It'll start boiling. You can see it around the edges as it's cooking. A crock pot is pretty slow, so we're gonna let that do what it do. That's why I say I love glass. You can actually see through it. And those beans are working. I'm going to cook some of the liquor down in them. When they boil, leave your pot top halfway off. Don't put it all the way on. Stay like that there, so some of that liquid can evaporate, and you have just a little bit on the side. Got your vent on, whatnot, but you want that some of that liquid to evaporate. All right, YouTubers, I just want to check in and let you guys see how this is coming. I'm gonna show you the finished product when it get done. No matter how late it get, I'm going to come back and show you what this pot roast. And I might pull out something else and cook, because two things are not enough. Like I said, I'm going to do those eggs over there. And I'm going to come back and I'll let you guys see how this is coming out, okay? How it's turning out. I have a lot of seasoning that I showed you guys in my pantry. I have seasoning. I love seasoning, YouTubers. All right then, I'm back. All right then, YouTubers. Bye-bye.